little too much. I swear that these niggas, they be doing too much. I ain't got it.
What's good, YouTube? Welcome back to MANIACITV, man. Today, we got Meek, man, Lil Uzi, man. We got Philly in the building. Blue Notes 2 official music video, man. It dropped overnight. Now listen, man. I remember it's been almost 5 years since the first Blue Notes dropped. And I feel like that was one of the most slept on songs of Meek Mill. And I feel like it was because at that time when he dropped it, you know, it was the whole thing going on with Drake and whatnot. A lot of people slept on that song, man. We got Lil Uzi Vert on this. We ain't doing no more talking, man. Meek in album mode, man. Let's get it. You know it's gonna be a movie.
When they come back, lay it down.
But it's about William, though. It ain't about Richard.
Lichino got it. Leaky got it. But if we're gonna be honest, Chad got that shit.
What the fuck is going on?
I'm on the floor. I'm gonna turn it back.
I got 100 on Leaky.
Did a swerve. This is going on, man.
I'll just think behind. I'm gonna spend y'all niggas' money. I'm out. Y'all just stay.
Y'all see? You gotta turn me up in the headphones some more.
I thought we was going 100, but an M, that's cool.
Turn me up, Chris.
I need a new Bugatti anyway.
These niggas betting in a meal? Most niggas bet about $50, $100. These niggas betting a meal.
I thought we was going 100, but an M, that's cool.
Turn me up, Chris.
I need a new Bugatti anyway.
So many motherfucking hundreds, you gotta make it part two.
Dog, Chino be going crazy on them motherfuckers, boy.
Gotta make it part two.
God damn.
I'm not in competition with my homies. I'm whipping the competition in the rollers. I knew my opposition never knew me. They wouldn't be opposition if they knew me. I made the proposition to my hitters.
Facts. Hold on, listen to this. Look. Look.
I'm not in competition with my homies. I'm whipping the competition in the rollers. I knew my opposition never knew me. They wouldn't be opposition if they knew me.
No.
I made the proposition to my hitters. I told them to knock them down if you owe me. I just decided round hand and building. We moving. Got pounds in them 40. Them niggas got shot down. We was whoring my homie a op now, so we on them. I was like 16 with the Mac on me deep in the field like it's Pop Warner. Waited the shit scene. Niggas cracked on me when they got real. Try to slide on them. I made some ends, put the guys on it. We keeping it real, niggas not. And my homie is savage. I put in a casket and I'm mad at him because he died on us. Just left his viewing. And I told his mom every time that she cried, we gon' slide on it. I look, you nigga.
Hold on, man. He said, my savage. He left us, man. I got mad at him. He ain't have to leave out on us, but it's cool, though. It's cool, though. Every tear that mom's gon' shed, oh, yeah. We gon' slide for that. Hold on, now. Moms, we promise we gon' slide for you. Come on, now.
To me, put the guys on it. We keeping it real, niggas not. And my homie is savage. I put in a casket and I'm mad at him because he died on it. Just love his viewing and I told his mom every time that she cried, we gon' slide on it. I look you niggas right there in the eye and I ain't surprised you ain't ride for us. How would you feel if you bust a meal with some niggas and they suicide on you? How would you feel when you so lit that you can't tell if the love real?
You split a meal with niggas, they switch sides on you. How would you feel, man? That's worse than the first love breakup right there. Niggas that you thought was loyal to you. How does it feel when you so lit? You don't even know if the love real. You don't know if these females out here love you for you or what you can provide for them. Come on now. That's tough. Everybody think this lifestyle just all glitz and glamour. Nah. It comes with a lot of paranoia. A whole lot of paranoia. Come on.
How would you feel when you so lit that you can't tell if the love real? If I can't tell you nothing, I tell you how I thug feel.
Yeah.
And you ain't rich, nigga, your stash can pay my drug bill.
Talk your shit, me.
Pussy. Nigga, this spit some pain. Pullin' expensive rain.
Nigga, I spit some chain. He got drug money. Yeah. That's an expensive game.
Yeah.
I got expensive shooter.
Huh?
He got expensive aim.
What?
You know it's loud, Uzi.
Huh?
That's an expensive name.
Hey.
I got out of my back to the wall. I was like, they're just plumbing and faking. There's no way they matching me off.
Woo.
Who really gonna see me if we getting busy and we saying rapping was ball? I won't even practice. I go triple platinum and they saying that was a walk.
Come on.
I'm rolling y'all to a rich meal.
This is dope, low key. Comparing it to the first one, this is a completely different vibe. It's still, you know, it, of course, it got the blues vibe to it, but this is a completely different vibe right here. He came on here talking more shit than he did on the first one. He letting niggas know. Come on now. It's been 5 years. Meek, listen, he letting these niggas know. He reminding these niggas who the fuck he is, what he been through. When it come down to the storytelling shit, Meek is the OG at this shit. We been through this shit. Come on.
Who really gonna see me if we getting busy and we saying rapping was ball? I won't even practice. I go triple platinum and they saying that was a walk.
Woo.
I sent my rally out to a rich mill in the trenches with some young nigga trying to tell them how this rich shit really feel. You ain't never been in the field with them late nights off in the grill. Them great whites locked in the cell like Shawshank, no difference. I was rich nigga in the prison. I was striking up niggas going round. I was a rich nigga on a mission.
Yeah.
I was motivated. I was watching Wuji. I was broke nigga in the kitchen.
Yeah.
I was chasing me when they said I couldn't. I was hard headed. I ain't listen. Kinda glad that I never did. Now when y'all made it out the trench, yeah, all of my money is new. All
they had to violate somebody, goddamn. They just had to violate somebody.
Kinda glad that I never did. Now when y'all made it out the trench, yeah, all of my money is new. All of my money is blue. Riddle me this. I supposed to go get the money and keep doing favors and give all my money to who? You keep telling me niggas keep telling you what? Why they be running to you?
Listen, bring this back. This some real shit.
Keep doing favors and give all my money to who?
He said, I'm supposed to keep going out getting this money and keep doing favors and give all my money to who? Niggas don't want to get it on their own. They expect you to give it. Hold on now. Without you, y'all can't move. Like what? Like, man, you can do for yourself. You can do for yourself. A lot of times, niggas be in other niggas' pockets, pocket watching, expecting that you owe them shit. Nigga, I don't owe you nothing. This shit I build up for myself. Why y'all putting that pressure on me that I gotta get the money, and why do I always gotta give it out to people? Come on now. God damn it, I worked too damn hard for this shit.
Kinda glad that I never did. Now when y'all made it out the trench,
huh?
Yeah, all of my money is new. All of my money is blue. Riddle me this. I supposed to go get the money and keep doing favors and give all my money to who? You keep telling me niggas keep telling you what? Why they be running to you? Mm. Why every time niggas talk about me and it's bad, they keep coming to you?
Mm.
I never got that part. They know you my man, but every time you want to talk bad about me, he come to you and you come to me like a whole ass. Slap the shit out of you. Fuck.
Dog, they violating this, nigga.
Slap the shit out of you.
This what happens when you don't pay a nigga. This is the treatment that you get. These niggas ain't playing with them. They gonna let the whole city of Philly about to see this brotherly love right here, boy.
Fuck. Hundreds on hundreds on hundreds on hundreds. My homie and I, but he know I rock, so you know that I'm ready. I ever eat coming.
Yo.
We done went up on these niggas like 79. Mm. They talking about bodies, we talking about millions, we talking about money, they talking about killing. I gotta go to the bathroom.
Hey, shout out Fab, man. He got the legendary Fabulous up in this bitch. He said they talking about, hold on.
They talking about bodies, we talking about millions, we talking about money, they talking about killing.
They talking about bodies, we talking about millions, we talking about money, they talking about killing. Hold on, we on two different times right now. We didn't level up because, listen, at the end of the day, the streets undefeated. You can't win in the streets. It's either 6 feet under in the cell where you gonna end up, man. We gotta be on different time. We gotta move smarter on them nowadays. We gotta outsmart 12. We gotta do better. It's too much money out here to be caught up in the street shit. That street shit is dead. That street shit dead. We on another level right now. We gotta create this generational wealth for our kids and they kids' kids. Come on now. Come on. Let's get on different time.
Like 79. They talking about bodies, we talking about millions, we talking about money, they talking about killing. I gotta go to the bathroom as soon as I walk in the building. You know I don't live. Walking, I'm chugging and passing the glizzy. No look out, sissy, you know I ain't slipping. Cutting your treasures, just me and like one of my savages, nigga. You know I ain't tripping. I can't get a store that I'm balling like Jordan. We sliding with torches, we told them pimping as fuck with laughing to the bank.
I done pulled up with the presidential on my wrist and this bitch like Hillary.
Woo.
I was just in the kitchen whipping Hannah Montana like my name was Billy Ray.
Woo.
And I better have me 100 million.
I was just in the kitchen whipping Hannah Montana like my name was Billy Ray Cyrus. Miley Cyrus, Billy Ray Cyrus. Don't play with this man, Uzi. Meek was talking this shit. Meek was talking this shit, though. He said, I can't get extorted, man. Meek is too smart for niggas, man. And I love the transition that they did to Uzi Vert, man. Listen, come on.
I didn't be laughing to the bank.
I done pulled up with the presidential on my wrist and this bitch like Hillary.
Ah.
I was just in the kitchen with the hand on my tenor like my name was Billy Ray.
Ah.
And I better have me $100 million on these niggas before I be 28.
Woo.
Remember back when them bitches were loving me. 20,000 and best she ain't dubbing me.
Yeah.
I'm on play, ain't no bitch out here running me.
Ah.
Lamborghini, the same color Bumblebee.
Mm.
Pull up color, the same color butter seats. In the game, ain't no young nigga touch me.
Yeah.
And she know I'm the shit and she know that I'm rich every time that I fuck, she nothing.
Ooh. Oh, yeah. Oh yeah, Philly, y'all showed out on this one, man. Philly, y'all showed out on this one, man. That shit was a movie for sure, man. That was a movie for soul, man. When the album coming, Meek? Give us a date. I know you want album mode, man. Sharing locations, the Blue Notes 2, all the freestyles you been dropping. Come on now. Stop playing with it. Shout out to the whole team that made this shit happen, man. Shout out the whole team. Meek Mill just reminded y'all niggas just who the fuck he was. Don't play with him. Stop playing with him. Shout out Chino. Shout out DC. Let's go. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Meek Mill, Lil Uzi Vert, Blue Notes 2 official music video, man. Link down below in the description for y'all to check it out in its entirety, uninterrupted. If y'all new to the channel, y'all rock with me. Want daily reaction videos, man, hit that subscribe button for me. Until the next video, I'll see y'all then. Thank you for watching MANIACITV. I'm out.
I ain't gotta do too much. I swear that these niggas, they be doing too much. I ain't gotta